happening?
Gretchen, watch out!
An avalanche! We won't make it!
Gretchen! Where are you? Gretchen!
Maybe she's unconscious. She should be safe from danger there for the time being. But I've got no time to waste.
I've got to get to Gretchen before the witch's minions do. I better move.
Thank you.
Better not falling for one day.
Where am I?
You're awake. We were caught in an avalanche, and we fell down the cliff.
I see. We've lost time. We must hurry back.
Wait. Are you all right? You should rest a little.
While we sit here, the resurrected witches are exacting their revenge upon humanity. There is no time to rest.
Very well. Let's go.
We must hurry back to where we were.
where I fell to before. I'm running around in circles.
Yeah!
We finally made it back. Let's hurry to Trude. I can feel her power. It grows thick.
This thing is massive!
One of her pets. Watch yourself. The snake must be slithering back to wherever Trude is. Follow it.
Damn! It's got us!
So it was baiting us all along. The hunters have become the hunted.
Call it what you will. This will end with that snake dead. Here it comes!
Thank you.
What you're doing is wrong.
I'm just doing what the humans expect. The humans had us executed, forgetting how devoted we were to them. I swore I would have revenge, even if I had to sell my soul to the devil. Of course, I never suspected the man who resurrected us would be the one to do it.
What man?
I don't mind following his plans if I can have my revenge on those revolting humans. And now I can use dark magic, thanks to him.
Open your eyes, Trude. He's just using you!
Stop fooling yourself! You were killed the same as me. You must realize that. Humans always look for a reason for their misfortunes, and a place to vent their discontent. They readily believe what they want to believe.
Even so, I will uphold the Witch's Code. Have you forgotten it?
It looks like talking isn't going to get us anywhere, is it? Wait for us in Hell. We'll join you when this is all over.
Heinrich.
You're sure about this?
Our path has already been stained with the blood of a comrade. There's no going back now!
As the witch and knight left the frozen forest for the Brocken, they heard rumor of a town under attack by a witch, and so they hurried there.
Try to save the people of the village that had you killed. What is this witch's code to make you do all of that?
As it harm none, do as thou will. That is our code.
That's it?
Yes. And that is why, as a witch, I cannot stand by while the others break that code in their search for revenge. There she is.
Run! Run! Get out of here!
I didn't think I'd see you here, traitor. Have you come to kill me?
You call me a traitor, Holda? Punishing those who have broken the code is our duty. You know this.
Don't be a fool. Give up your shard of the anima del mondo. And come back to us, Gretchen. Getting revenge against those foolish humans feels so good.
Her thirst for revenge has clouded her judgment. Holda! I'm putting an end to this!
Quiet!
Heinrich!
This is nothing. Just focus on her.
You'll stop me, will you, Gretchen? Why don't you just try?
Wait!
Heinrich, we must follow her. We won't be able to follow her that way. Let's find another path. The water's draining out. That should create a path for us somewhere. Let's get to the sewer.
Fire now.
Good job. Let's go. This waterway might lead us to the tower.
an ugly one.
Different from the ones we've seen before.
Homunculi are humans created through alchemy. Those seem to have been failed attempts, though.
Homunculi? So their body is like yours.
Thankfully, my apprentice was not only skilled, but had aesthetic sense as well. Had he not, I may have turned out like those.
I'd rather not think about that.
Kelsis.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Grandmaster! Good sir! Please help me!
Minu Kelsis, what are you doing there?
I was helping those who didn't escape in time, and the lava came closer and closer, and before I knew it, I was stranded here. Myself.
While I applaud your intentions,
you're still stuck.
Help me!
Minucalsus!
He won't last long. We've got to do something about the lava. Let's go, Heinrich.
Mixed up with charlatans after all.
Thank you.
tough one.
We've got no time. Let's finish this quickly.
Easier said than done. But let's do it.
Not everyone has escaped yet.
All those innocent people. We must put a stop. The lava has set now. We must hurry to Minu Kelsis. To avoid the fireballs if you just watch your step carefully.
Saved me! Oh, without you two, I'd be Minu Kelsis soup!
Minu Kelsis, it's good to think of others, but you must also take care of yourself.
Forgive me, lady.
You've got a lot of nerve, but you've got a lot of heart.
Thank you!
We should get going.
Wait, please! I found this while I was helping the villagers escape. I'm sure it will come in handy.
Well, well.
You found something very useful, Minu Kelsis. Thank you.
I'm so glad it pleases you. Well then, I'm off.
Thank you.
will burn eternally thanks to Holda's witchcraft. We can't get past them, so let's look for another way. Has never been one for subtlety, but we should have no problem getting through this. We should be fine if we can make it to where that gate is. be able to reach the tower now.
Top.
Let us hurry.